and we're just about ready to go. The opening bell, let's see what happens. Tyson attacks immediately, cuts off the ring, throws the wild right hand. This is round one, we're just underway. Absolutely no fear and no respect by Tyson for any jabs or anything that Mike Spinks can do. Tyson just looking for the opportunity to land a vicious left hook and then a right hand. While Michael Spinks was successful against Larry Holmes, an aging Larry Holmes, and he was successful against the guy that hadn't fought in a long time in Jerry Cooney, the right hand lands to the head of Mike Spinks. It's Tyson all the way here in round number one. Vicious shots to the body. Nothing really heavy landing yet, but he's taking them. The uppercut. Body shot. Down goes. Spinks in. He leaves the right hand. Down he goes. I don't think you'll get up from this. Mike Spinks is laying flat on his back. The count is up to five. It's six. It's seven. And eight. He won't be able to do it. It's all over. Mike Tyson has won it. Spinks almost...